AJ, first off, congratulations. But it's been over a year since you've been on SmackDown. So how did it feel to be back on the blue brand?
Back on the house that AJ Styles built? Is that the blue brand you're talking about? Oh, I'm more than back. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission to beat anyone who steps in the ring with me. And I mean anyone. I gotta redeem myself. I gotta redeem myself. No one gets buried alive and comes back like AJ Styles. And I hope, you know what? I hope The Undertaker hears every word I'm saying. What are you gonna say?
Well, and that was my follow-up.
Sure it was. Sure it was. That's all I've been thinking about. Of course it was. It's all anyone has talked about. In fact, I'm done talking about it.
Jeff, congratulations on the win tonight. You are now one step closer to a fifth Intercontinental Championship. How does that sound?
Wow, a fifth Intercontinental Championship sounds amazing. It sounds surreal. I mean, for me to accomplish that after everything I've been through the last year, I mean, that would be the icing on the cake, the coolest thing that could possibly happen to me at 42 years of age. So I'm hoping it happens.
Best of luck the rest of the way.
Thank you so much.
Before we get to the final run of some rapid-fire questions that I wanted to ask, I just wanted to get your thoughts real quick on the recent passing of Shad Gaspard and how much it meant to the community.
He was one of the nicest guys. He's just one of those rare gems that it doesn't matter where he was or who he's with. He was always smiling. Everybody has something nice to say about him. He's just, man.
And that's really, in this industry, it's hard to find people like that.
Mm-hmm.
And he was such obviously genuine. He was a giant man, but just a sweetheart of a man. And
which is clearly evident by his last act, you know.
Mm-hmm. You know, I mean, that's when you talk about heroes and people that you look up to, just that last act of what he did, just kind of tell you what a great father and human being that he was. It's just so sad, and it's just another example. I mean, this year has been so bizarre, you know, Kobe and everything else that's happened, and something like that, you know, one minute you're at the beach with your son enjoying and having a great time, and then something catastrophic like that happens. It's just, you hate seeing bad things happen, but you really hate seeing bad things happen to really good people like that. You know, it's just, you know, it's just, it's really not fair. And I just, you know, we pray for his family and hope that, you know, they'll be able to deal with this and move on and remember, you know, what a wonderful man, you know, he was. And
sure. No, appreciate the kind words. No, that's beautiful. Thank you.
Following one of the most astonishing and beautiful moments in the history of WWE, before the commercial break, Becky Lynch, the Raw Women's Champion, came to the ring with Asuka's Money in the Bank briefcase and revealed to Asuka exactly what she was fighting for last night at Money in the Bank.
The match last night was actually for the Raw Women's Championship. No, I can't fight anymore, but you can. You are the champion.
I'm the champion?
You are the champion.
I'm the champion!
You are the champion.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm the champion! Yeah! Oh, stop.
You are the champion. Now, and as happy as you are to be the champion, I might be a little bit happier. So you go and be a warrior, because I'm going to go be a mother.
News that totally caught all of us off guard, including Asuka, but now Becky Lynch with an incredible opportunity to do something more amazing than anything else she's done, and that's bring a new life into this world.
Becky, I gotta tell you, I almost cried during your announcement.
From one parent to a future parent, congratulations. Oh, best feeling in the world.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm
so happy for you. This is so amazing.
Oh, Becky, congrats, girls. Congrats. There you go.
She's gonna be a mother.
Selam Güreş Türkiye.net severler, lütfen çevirilerimizin devam edebilmesi için kanalımıza abone olmayı ve bildirim ziline tıklayarak bildirimleri etkinleştirmeyi unutmayın. Ayrıca Güreş Türkiye'yi Instagram, Twitter ve Facebook'tan takip edebilirsiniz. İyi seyirler.